Welcome to Tesla Life Europe, with news, tips, and great destinations to visit with your Tesla.
This is episode 2.
Yes, today is a very nice day because I'm going to visit the very first V3, version 3 supercharger in Europe. And it's located near the city of The Hague in Rijswijk. It's located next to the hotel, spa, restaurant of Savarin. So this traffic light, you pass the flyover for the tram and go straight. Careful because the entrance is narrow, there's only one car can pass at the same time, and then immediately turn left. The solution to the problem, get a retrofit in Tesla. You can plan a retrofit installation in the Tesla app at your service center, and then you get a connector to connect to the V3 supercharger. The maximum charge rate currently at the V3 supercharger for cars built before the 1st of May 2019 will be about 142 kilowatts. So that's approximately the same as what you get at a V2 supercharger. If your car does not support the V3 supercharger location, then it's not shown on the map. If you click this icon, it shows all the supercharger locations. There's one here near Leiden. The Hague, Rijswijk is not displayed. This car does not support it.
That's it for now. Meanwhile, stay safe and stay tuned. And please click subscribe to be notified of new videos.